Hello friends, welcome to our YouTube channel Super Videos, and in this video I have two amazing and secret application, and I'm sure you will surely like this both the application. So without wasting any time, let's start the video. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon and do not miss any technical video every day. Now the first application in my list, that is copy text to screen. Yes, this is an amazing application. You can simply open this one. Now when you open this application, it will be come up like this. Now what exactly this application gonna do? With this application, you can able to copy anything from any screenshot, from any image, or anything you have, you can able to copy it, which is not possible normally, but it can be done with this application. Let me show you. I have a book right now with me, and what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna take a photo of this page which is written on this one like this. I have just taken a photo here. I click on OK here and then click OK again, and now it will extracting this text into my normal words where I can able to edit. See this? I can click on this one here. Now all these words I can able to delete, or I can able to edit, or anything I can able to do it. You can see this one, I can able to edit anything, I can able to add anything in this one, and I can able to copy this one as well very easily and paste it anywhere as well. This is only possible with this application, that you can able to edit any text of any photo or any screenshot as well. You won't be finding this kind of feature in any other application, so you must try this one. This is really really amazing and very unique. Link you will be getting in the description. Let's talk about the second application, and the second application in my list is, that is Transparent Wizard. Yes, that is also really really amazing application. When you open it, it will be come up like this. There is nothing you will be finding in there, but when you come out of this one, when you hold it down on your screen and when you go on to the bottom, all the wizard would be there. In the last, you will be getting an option of Transparent Wizard. You can click on this one, and the moment you click on this one, you will be getting a page here which is open up. Now the first thing which you can able to do, that you can click on this tile and click on this invisible, and then the second one, you can click on this open app and choose an application from here. Let's suppose if I choose any application from here, that is Pixel Lab, I choose this one and then click on this add. Now what exactly this will do? This application will hide your application which you have chosen here. The Pixel Lab is being hidden right now on my screen. If I click on this one here, it will open up my Pixel Lab. See this? It is open up. I'm clicking on this blank space and it is opening up right now the Pixel Lab, because the application is still there, but it is invisible. If I hold it down here, I can see the area of this application, but the application is invisible. So if you have any important application, you can able to hide it or make it invisible in your phone. Actually, the real application, you will also find it there as well. This is the real one, but this application create a clone application of your main application, then you can able to make it invisible. You can also create more thing. You can click on this again here and then select the style of a rounded frame, and then select the application here, any application. Let's suppose if I click the first one, click on add, and this application comes in like this. See this? It is in the rounded frame. So this application is also really really amazing to hide or to make it any application invisible. So both the application are really amazing. Try both the application. Link you will be getting in the description. Any questions, simply comment below. We will surely get back to you. Thank you. Thank you very much. Bye-bye.